Well, hey guys, my name is Melvin Tseng and welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title of this video, today I'm going to be creating a Lady Gaga Stupid Love music video inspired look. The look is actually very simple, it's just a pink smoky eye winged look. So yes, let's just dive right in and let's begin. Alright guys, so as you can see, I've already got my base done and I didn't do my brows because if you really zoom into the picture, you can see that she either conceals her brows or that her brows are just bleached. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the BYS FX white color veil and also the Morphe E410 brush and just take that up. So basically it's just like a white cream that I need to dip into and then just go over my brow because I just wanna sort of conceal my brow but like also highlight it. And after that, you take whatever concealer you use. I use the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Medium Honey. So I'm just gonna take my concealer on my hand and then just go over my brow. Moving on, we're gonna get into eyeshadow, and for that I'm gonna be using the James Charles X Morphe palette. And for the first step, I'm just gonna dive right in into Pinkity Drinkity, which is the light pink, just to get my base going. So what I wanna do is I wanna go all over my lid, but you just wanna make sure that you arch very high here in the end and not go too much to the outside, yeah? After that, I'm gonna take the Morphe E62 angle brush and dip into Skip. Tap the excess off and basically just go on my crease first. Alright guys, moving on to the next step, I'm gonna be using the Marc Jacobs fine liner in the shade black. If you see, her wing goes super high actually. So I don't tend to talk too much while doing my liner because I need to concentrate. So just bear with me at this moment. Alright guys, so once the liner is done, just make sure that it does not have to be perfect. You just need to get the shape right. Because for the next step, I'm gonna go with the M158 brush and dip into the black shade Spooky. And then what I wanna do is just smoke this out a bit. So guys, yeah, as you can see, you just want to smoke out the liner as much as possible. Alright guys, so once I've done that, I'm going to go ahead with the Stardust BYS Loose Glitter set and use this shade in pink right here. So I'm just going to take that loose glitter and put some on my hand. And then I'm going to take this packing brush right here. Just pack that as much as possible. Alright guys, so I've put some lashes on and this is the completed eye look on one side. I'll do the other side and be right back. So we've come to the end of this video and I'm actually loving this pink moment right here. I love how this look turned out to be. And yes, so basically what I did is, as you see all these stick-ons, I just went into the art store, took some paper, cut it out and pasted it on my face. Whereas for the lip, I went ahead with the Jeffree Star Cosmetics, a mini Equality collection, and I went with the shade Diva, which is this very bright pink shade. And I love this lipstick, it also smells very good. So yes, if you love this look too, make sure you do give this video a big fat thumbs up. And apart from that, do let me know what you think about this look and also what videos you want me to do in the comments below. And lastly, if you haven't subscribed yet, do make sure to hit that subscribe button and also press the notification bell to get notified every time I upload. And I will see you next Tuesday. Until then, keep smiling. Bye!